This tutorial will help you set up custom domain on Blogger. I have bought my domain name from Godaddy and you are going to learn how can you set up custom domain on Blogger with Godaddy. Sign into your Blogger and Godaddy accounts. Go to Blogger dashboard. Click settings. Under basic, you will find an option named set up a third-party URL for your blog. Click on it. Add the domain name you bought and don't forget to add www before the domain name. Press Save button to save the settings you made. After doing so, an error page will show up and you are given 2 CNAMEs that you will have to update in the domain control panel for verification and configuration. You now go to the domain control panel in Godaddy. Select the domain name you want to point to your Blogger blog. Click on Connect to an existing site. Get back to Blogger dashboard and copy first code. Go to the domain control panel and edit existing CNAME details. If it is not there, create a new one. Paste codes here copied from Blogger dashboard and press Save button. Now copy the second code from Blogger dashboard. Get back to the domain panel and click Add. Now select CNAME from drop-down menu. Paste codes copied from Blogger dashboard and press Save button. Settings are now done. Get back to Blogger dashboard and press Save button to finish the process. Normally this process takes 30 minutes to 24 hours, but Godaddy does it instantly. I do hope this tutorial has been informative and useful to you. Please do let me know if you run into any problem. I will be trying my best to solve your problem. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.